A somewhat overcast day for the drivers, who've now taken position on the grid. And there we have Pierre Gasly. Not as close to the front as they might have wished for, but we know the race order can change a lot during those first few corners. And looking at the second Williams car, they'll be starting the race from the bottom half of the grid, so there's a fair bit of ground to make up. And we're just moments away now. Here we go with the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go. Oh, big lock up there. And a new position just gained by Williams.
Enabled.
That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. Ferrari, advance the race position. is an overtake from Williams.
Push through all corners.
Pepe.
Good job.
Just use the overtake.
Pop it.
And a new position just gained by Williams. McLaren gain a position.
We could do with a bit more pace now if you've got it.
Copy.
Oh, and Ferrari just gained a place.
Yeah, we can use the overtake.
Yeah.
Check the DRS.
Okay.
And McLaren with a great overtake. And there's an overtake from Williams. AlphaTauri gained a place.
Keep the head down. Don't know what we have left.
That's a good overtake from Alpine.
Okay, we have P2 push.
Copy.
VSC.
There's been a crash. Sounds like a single car. Let's see what happened there. Now just take a look at the McLaren. And there we...
DSC is ending.
You would have DRS.
Reduce lifting coast.
Okay.
We look at reducing the lift and co. Okay, back off.
Copy.
You can afford to drop back.
Yeah.
Yellowhead.
Yeah.
Okay, reduce lift and coast.
Drop it.
Reduce the lift and co.
Yeah.
Doing what you're doing.
Reduce lifting coast by one level.
Yeah.
Yeah.
overtake there. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri.
And your go push, go push.
Copy.
Lift co increase, please.
Copy.
Okay, there's a big crash.
Copy.
increase, lift and coast.
Okay.
Let's take a closer look. Now let's look at this, the focus on Tsunoda.
And we go push.
Yep.
VSC ending, VSC ending, VSC ending.
DRS enabled.
And we think you can reduce lift and coast.
Copy.
So heads down, focus.
Copy.
Happy to increase pace.
Flip it.
Focus and push.
Okay.
Can't afford to drop back.
Copy.
Yeah.
and a new position just gained by Williams.
And use of a tech, use of a tech.
Probably.
That's great job, great job. We want to leave court, please. Pick up Robert.
Okay.
We look at reducing the lift and co.
If you've got any pace left, it'll be good now.
Okay.
Thank you.
up the overtake. Lifting coast level 3.
Okay.
Okay, back off. Overtake is available.
Copy.
We're not happy with fuel.
Copy.
Remaining of the race.
DRS.
Copy.
Use the overtake.
Copy.
Check the DRS.
Yep.
Remember, overtake is available.
Copy.
Okay, reduce lift and coast.
Copy.
And this will be the last lap coming up.
DRS is currently disabled. DRS is currently disabled.
Copy.
That's Leclerc! Charles Leclerc is today's winner!
Okay, checkered flag, checkered flag.
That's the flag.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
Yeah, copy. Nice job. Nice job.
So go in lap.
And here's Pierre Gasly, a promising result from him today. This was a mixed performance from Williams today. Some excellent decisions and then some strategies that will need a bit of work.
Yes, this was a contrasted performance, but there were some good moments. There is promise here of great things down the line.
And as this race weekend comes to a close, the team is eighth in the constructor standings.
For the next round in Formula One, the teams are travelling to the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve for the Canadian Grand Prix in Montreal.